Welcome to Angie's Creative Studio. I'm Angie. Today it's color time with Angie, and I know I didn't get to post this on Tuesday like I wanted to, but hopefully I'll get it posted sometime this week. My internet is being a pain in my hiney. It's slower than Jerusalem. I've been trying to upload a video for a day and a half now, and it's just not uploading. But I'm gonna work on the deer head today, and I'm going to get a TN for my Spectre Norse. I think this is the one I'm wanting. And I'm just gonna go in and color. How's everybody doing this week? Is everybody having a good week? How's everybody's weather, should I say? I know it's cold. We had a beautiful day Sunday. Monday was pretty good, but now it's cold. This is Wednesday night, Thursday morning, early. It's Wednesday. Yeah. It's cold now. Got to love Arkansas weather. If you don't like it, stick around a day or two. It'll change, I promise you. And this is just kind of like a base coat right now. And now I'm going to do a 10-2. That is if I can find it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I found it. I may not. Let's try a 10-3. Oh, do y'all like this series of coloring with Angie? I'm not trying to keep these long at a time. That's why we are doing it split. I got another 10-3. I'm still using a 10-3. That one's just, I've used it a lot. Some of these is just really old. So, all right, Tootsie or Jessie? One of them sneezed. Probably Jessie. I was a guessing. Yeah, I'm really concentrating. I'm trying to get all the brown this today, and that's probably the only thing I'm going to do. We'll see what, how much time we've got. And we might do. Yep. We can do one more. I am taking a TB4 and I'm going to do this floral right here. CB6. This is the next one. BP1. Orange 2 or OR2. Hope y'all enjoyed this short video, Coloring with Angie. If you did, subscribe to us, give us a thumbs up. We love you. Have a blessed day. Bye.